Hey guys, we just got boba. I got the peached, blushing peach with green tea. And he got Thai tea.
The best.
But yeah, we're actually on our way to Anaheim to go see Stars on Ice. He thought it was Disney on Ice. So when I said that it's in Anaheim and it's Stars on Ice, he's like, wait, it's not Disney on Ice? I'm like, no, you're gonna see Olympians.
And before you go, Christian likes Disney on Ice. No, I don't. But if I'm gonna choose between going to either or, I prefer Disney on Ice because it's at least a little bit more nostalgic.
All right, we'll see you in 2 hours because it's a long drive.
Maybe tomorrow.
Okay. Many hours later.
Okay, so we're here now. Around an hour and a half later, a lot of traffic. We made it to the Honda Center. And yeah, we asked one of the workers if the camera is allowed in there, and she's like, as long as it's not a big professional one, you're fine. Hopefully she's right. She seemed like she knew what she was talking about, so I don't have to worry about bad editing with my phone. I like sitting here because it's like a good view. This is a nice arena. Hurry up. Hurry up. So I kind of said photo for both of us. I want nachos and soda and a sandwich.
that's a lot of calories right there.
It smells good here. Pretty sure I can't eat anything here though. Let's have like a veggie sandwich. So we just got snacks, nachos, popcorn, tenders, and whatever that is, chili cheese dog. It was $57.
57?
For like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 items. Well,
life sucks.
It's like $10 each.
Thank you.
love this. Oh my god. What are you thinking of this so far?
I mean, at first I was kind of bored. Like, I got boring towards the end again, but they're doing pretty cool stuff sometimes.
I like it. I like the 90s stuff that they're doing,
No, wait, Backstreet
Boys. Or the boy band from the 90s.
Backstreet Boys.
Try to catch it. Oh, I didn't catch it. Oh. See, you can even get it. You know what? There.
Every rule and a break again.
Many hours later.
Okay, we're gonna make this quick because it's already late and I'm tired, he's tired, we gotta go to work. But what did you think of it?
I don't really wanna talk about it.
He's not a fan of ice skating.
No, it was pretty boring. Some parts, okay. There were some parts that were crazy, but like, not something I wanna go watch.
He was a fan of Nathan Chen. So if you don't know who he is, he knows how to do most of the quads.
I'm not a fan of him.
He likes him.
He just did the best moves.
Yeah, I really wish Adam Rippon was there. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of like last year's better than this year's. The only difference is that the little girl, Alyssa, was there and she was able to do a triple axel. But yeah, that's the only difference. All the songs were pretty slow, except for like the 90s ones. I like that one a lot.
Yeah, those were good.
Yeah, I like those. But yeah, I think that's gonna be it for the video. I hope you liked it. It's a little bit different for me. Please like and subscribe and turn on those post notifications so you know when I upload. Bye.